red thing in the back with the RK3 logo. It looked horrible. So we moved the RK3 logo up there.
And now
we got this, which looks good.
And now we
put the subscribe pillow here
with a squid on it
and a bunch of Minecraft stuff on it, since our channel is pretty much Minecraft themed,
but not
in a lot of videos.
Mainly Minecraft themed.
Another thing you'll notice is that the wheel that we have made.
So you're like, what is that? Well, we are going to use the wheel to determine the official order. Wait a second, I'm trying to find the mythical dice of justice. There they are.
Okay, so I'll explain what's going to happen today while he gets those. So basically, we're going to each... So we have a blindfold somewhere.
Yeah.
Somewhere.
It's here.
Okay, right there.
So you have a blindfold right here.
And it's actually a headband, one of mine. But
who
cares? Just put it over your blindfold. And the other person who's not blindfolded, will choose one color from here. This is every color in Crayola that we have.
Hopefully.
They'll pick it up, show it to the camera, show the name, and then they'll put, the one from here, bring these back together so you can't tell which one it is, and then they'll take two from here and put them in their designated areas here, and then they'll you can't make it so you can't see the name.
Then the person will see, what it is.
And then, so say I had chosen, pink flamingo. I choose two others from here. They don't have to be exactly alike, but they can be.
Then make sure the name isn't showing.
I'll put that one in the middle.
You put them in, and then
I say which one's pink flamingo when he opens his eyes.
This one, but it's wrong, so you get the point.
Yeah, so if he gets it wrong, then I get the point. And if I get it right, or if he gets it right, then he gets the point.
Yeah.
Point.
Yeah.
Point.
Yeah.
Point.
Yeah. And one more thing. The mythical dice of justice... We will no longer be using. We will be using the Wheel of Justice!
Okay, let's determine who goes first.
Actually, before we spin it, let's move right here.
It's made out of Kinex, by the way.
Amazing, but yeah.
I messed up the ground. Okay.
Whatever.
Okay.
Spin it.
Wheel of Justice! Wait, let's just get a good spin. There we go.
Yeah, that's good. Alright, here we go.
We made it ourselves, by the way.
Yeah, so it's not a perfect circle. Oh!
Yes, yeah. I'm going first!
You get to go first this time, and we'll leave the wheel on.
And then, usually that... Whoever wins determines whether they are blindfolded first.
And it will stay on Rebecca first.
So I'd rather be blindfolded first, actually.
Ooh, okay. So
before we do that though, we'll be right back as we get something to keep score.
Alright, so now that we have a way to keep score, and the score will appear in that corner. And in that corner as usual, but
and green is me, Rebecca. And my shirt helps, you know that.
And that too.
And yellow. That yellow. Is Andrew.
So yeah, oops. If you ever forget, I'm yellow, and Rebecca is green right there. So yeah,
I'll put this on.
I'm now thinking, how am I going to put my blindfold on if I have glasses on?
Just take them off.
Yeah, I'll probably just take them off. Alright, so I'm going to pick my color.
I can't see.
Is my color?
Yay!
So
bright.
Okay, so I'm pretty sure the color that I chose was called Marvelous.
I bet you it's... Wait, we get one try, right?
Yeah, because you get three choices. Not just, like, choose one of these.
I think it's this one. Is that right?
Right.
I said the middle one. That's purple one.
It was this one.
So you get a point.
Well, it didn't have the R, but that's still how I said it. How would you say that?
Marvelous.
I just said Marvelous. It's close.
Marvelous. Okay,
so it was, like, right... Actually, put it back.
It was like right somewhere. I think it was actually here. Pretty sure that's where it was. Okay.
And I get my first point.
Woohoo! Your turn with the blind turn.
Here we go.
Oh, sorry. Let me show the camera.
Bored! Oh, I'm so bored!
Okay.
Brightness is real.
Which one is Razzle Dazzle Rose?
Razzle Dazzle Rose. Oh, come on! You're so mean. That one looks rose to me, so I'm gonna say this one. Which one was it?
This one. Oh, Andrea, look, I didn't even move it together.
Well, to me, the middle one looks more like a rose. Like, if you actually look at the tip of it, it looks like a rose. So that's why I said that. This is the color that I chose. Hopefully you can see that.
Get off.
Yeah, I'm done. Oh, brightness. Yeah. Okay, so which one is Screamin' Green?
Oh, I know this one. It's this one. This one.
Come on!
This one. Come on!
This one.
Come on!
This one. Come on!
That's my favorite color!
Grr! I should have
Periwinkle.
Why no, it's blue.
Oh, well, you can see that.
No. I didn't actually see it. Just so you know.
Okay.
I'm not looking. Okay. So,
Is there a limited time, or do you just get like a year to figure it out?
I get a year to figure it out. I'm gonna pick this one. Number one. No, three, actually.
Yes, it's this one.
That was the one I eliminated immediately. This is a tricky challenge. So.
Yeah. It's 3-1.
Yeah, I'm doing terrible. One that I chose.
Oh, God. So, I'm missing out.
My question to you is, which one is shocking pick?
Okay. This one doesn't shock me very much. I'm limiting it down to these two. Wait, this one's just normal pink. Are we allowed to use these to look at it?
No.
Okay, fine.
I did.
I think this one's normal pink, so I'm gonna go with the middle one.
And you are correct.
Yes.
I'm terrible.
Show you, Mr. Camera. I'm not sure how to
what
pronounce.
What if it's Mrs. Camera?
I don't know. It's the camera.
Is Sir Bleen or Sir Loin or however you say it?
Sir what?
Sirloin, Sirline, something, I don't know. This one's gonna be mean.
Is it number one?
Is that your final answer?
Yeah, it is. My second guess would be this one, and I'm probably wrong.
How do you think you say that? It's like...
I think you're right.
Sir Eulene, I think that's said like that.
The one that I've chosen. So which one is bittersweet?
Okay, it's definitely not this one, because I know this one's peach, so it's either these two. Did you leave a gap? I think it was from right there. Bittersweet. This one looks like a more rose-ish color, so I'm going to say this one.
Bittersweet.
Okay, I have an idea, Andrew. Let's make it so this round is worth 4 points. So if I win, I just get a lot more points. But if you win, you can at least say it was a close score.
Sure.
We were laughing about this one earlier, so he might know what it is now.
Then here we go.
Which one's asparagus?
Is it that one?
Yay! You got it!
Yeah! But you still won. After a very, very,
at least
very close.
At least we won 5-4. Or at least I won 6-5. Sorry, 6-5. Okay. Well, anyways, guys, remember to like, comment, and subscribe.
Yeah, this would
we hope you enjoy.